Hello everyone, how are you all? I hope you all are good. So today I am here with another video, and today I am here to let you know all the Jupiter retrograde messages. So as you all must be knowing, Jupiter is retrograde now in Aquarius, and it will be retrograde till September 2021. So we are here to know the messages for the Jupiter retrograde season. So here are the three piles: pile number 1 with the amethyst crystal, pile number 2 with the tiger's eye crystal, and pile number 3 with the rose quartz crystal. So you can close your eyes, gather yourself, and then open your eyes and pick the card which you are called to. You can choose the pile as per the card, also as per the crystal. Please remember, there is nothing right or wrong. You can choose one pile, two piles, or all the piles. Just trust your intuition and go with it. So let me just start with the collective channeled message for this Jupiter retrograde season. So I am getting lot of changes will be happening in the collective in this Jupiter retrograde season, and these changes will be positive. If you are waiting for something like some move or some shift happening in your life, so that will be happening, and you will start seeing the things moving and the ball will be rolling. Like if you are feeling stuck or things were not moving till now, so you will start slowly, the things will start moving, okay? And whatever good you have done till now, you will also start receiving the rewards for that. You will be getting rewards for your good karma, okay? So just keep on doing whatever good things you are doing, okay? Don't lose hope. Things will move slowly, it will not be very fast, but you will start seeing the changes, okay? And I was seeing a third eye in my vision when I was shuffling the pile. So I'm getting the intuition will be heightened for the collective. The collective consciousness will be uplifting. So trust your intuition and just go with the flow. Okay? So that was the channeled message. Now we'll start with the pile wise reading. Hello pile one. So if you have chosen the pile one or the amethyst crystal, these are your cards. So let me just put the cards. So the first card is Diana, focused intention. Think about what you desire, set your sights high, expect the best possible outcome. So what I am getting, connect more with the moon energy, because you will get lot of insights during those moon cycles. I'm getting lot of full moon vibes, so just release all that you want to release that is not serving for you during the upcoming full moon. And maybe in the full moons during this season as well, there will be lot of releasing happening for you. That's what I'm getting. And shed all those, I can see the dried leaves over here, so shed all those dried leaves and just trust your intuition, because you know from within what you have to do, and you will be getting more clarity and confirmation on that front. And I see you need to be more focused on your goal. You are doing all the necessary work, but you need to be more focused in the specific direction. That's what I'm getting. So you need to build more clarity what exactly you want, and just focus more and set those intentions along with the new moon and full moon energies. I'm getting new moon manifestation rituals as well. Okay, and connect more with the stars. Okay, and you will be like stepping into your own power. You know that you are strong, but somehow your shadow side was you were doing some shadow work till now, or maybe you will be doing shadow work and you will leave your shadow behind, and the light within you will win. That's what I'm getting looking at this card. And you will embrace your shadow side as well, and you will stand strong in your own power, and you have that unlimited potential, and you will come into realization that how much powerful you are. Okay, and the third card says face your future with boldness and strength. So I'm getting like this angel has these wings, so you will realize that you are also an angel, and you will start spreading your wings. You will tune more into that light, that divine power, and you will go beyond illusions. You will come out of your own bubble and you will show the world the real you. That's what I'm getting. You will step into your own power. Maybe some of you will step into their life purpose, and some of you will start stepping into their life purpose. Many of you are seeking what your life purpose is. That's what I'm getting. And you will start seeing clarity on that front. And once you step into your life purpose, I see success coming towards you, recognition, and also I see abundance coming to you. It will not be like very immediate one, but you will start seeing the signs. Okay, and you will get out of that stuck phase, and things will start moving. Okay, so this was the reading for pile one. So if you like my reading, please like, share and subscribe, and press the bell notification icon so that you will get notified for all the upcoming videos. And thank you for listening. Bye. Hello pile 2. So if you have chosen pile 2 or the tiger's eye crystal, these are your messages. Let's just first cleanse the energies. So let's see what cards you have got. I'm getting like this is my spiritual pile, you will be releasing lot of karma, and I'm getting like many of you are here to release your ancestral karma. You were in that cycle till now, so you will be clearing all those karma, or you have already cleared all those karma. And I'm getting you are entering into the new cycle. Okay, so this new cycle will bring you lot of spiritual growth. I'm getting lot of Archangel Metatron vibes, so connect with Archangel Metatron and he will help you and help you grow in your spiritual path ahead. You are entering into a major spiritual shift. I'm getting your clairs are getting more and more stronger. You are already having the claircognizance and clairvoyance, but your clairs are getting heightened. And whatever answers you are seeking, just trust your intuition. Though you are not getting those answers directly into the 3D reality, or maybe you know in your intuition but you are not seeing that happening in the 3D reality, just trust your intuition. Give it some time, because the energies are shifting for you. Your ascended masters, your angels, guides, they are walking behind the scenes for you. So just trust that. And just I'm getting ground yourself. Just don't fall into the trap of the energies outside. Just focus on yourself. It is time to focus on yourself. And I'm getting a lot of fairy energy also. Okay, so your fairies are with you and you are going through a spiritual awakening. Okay, so during this time, connect more with try something joyful or something that suits your mind or that gives you happiness. Okay, because that is very important. Don't be continuously into that when it will happen mode. Work whatever you are working currently, take actions, but just surrender and enjoy in the present moment. That's what I'm getting. So be like fairies, enjoy the life, dance, sing and be more in the I'm getting be more mindful, be more in the present moment. And any creative activity or any hobby if you are having, then indulge into that. Then this card again emphasizes on dancing and being more joyful. I am getting lot of wear lot of colorful clothes, connect more with flowers, fairies, nature. That will soothe your mind. Work on your spirituality as well as give yourself that much needed break, recharge, rejuvenate, spend time with your family. If you have kids, then play with your kids, because that will give you a lot of joy and happiness. Okay, so all the best for all your growth and thank you for listening. If you like my video, then please like, share and subscribe to the channel and press the bell notification icon so that you will get notified of all the upcoming videos. Until we meet next time, bye. Hello pile 3. So if you have chosen the third pile or the rose quartz crystal, these are your messages. let's just first cleanse the energies. Wow, so you have got Uthumi, cloak of wisdom. Then I'm getting lot of unicorn energies along with you, and the secret traveler deck says traveling lightly, simplify your life. Okay, so pile 3, what I'm getting is you are getting more and more wisdom during this Jupiter retrograde period. You are being more and more wise. You are getting connected to your own inner wisdom, or you are getting connected to your higher self. You are stepping into your higher self. That's what I'm getting. And chanting Om will be very beneficial for you. And I also get Kundalini awakening, or you will start seeing progress into your Kundalini getting awakened. I see your chakras getting balanced. You are shedding your own skin, old skin, and you are starting a new beginning. That's what I'm getting. Okay, and I'm getting your mainly your solar plexus chakra that is getting balanced, and you are stepping into your own power. Okay, you are doing things with great confidence, with zest, and I see your light shining brightly. People will start recognizing you. Whatever ventures you will be working on will reach people. You will gain financial success as well, I'm getting. Okay, and I see a lot of movement and growth coming to you during this Jupiter retrograde season, and that is mainly because of your wisdom, because I'm getting you are connected to the divine through your crown chakra. And you are getting lot of divine messages and wisdom, and you are implementing those messages. So because of that, you will be getting this success and abundance. Okay. These are like very good messages, but I'm also getting to let this happen completely, or take the advantage of these energy shifts completely, you need to release maybe old patterns or all that is backing you down. I'm getting negative thoughts or repeating patterns. So I'm getting just release all that is not good for you. Because you are getting drawn to those past things sometimes. So you need to be more conscious, you need to be more aware, and you need to cut them immediately once you realize they are occurring. Okay, and be more into that loving energy. That's what I'm getting. Okay, and you need to be focusing more on love and peace, because that will help to balance your chakras, and that will help you grow. That's what I'm getting. You are having your unicorns with you. Okay, so if you have not already connected to them, please connect with them. I'm getting connect more with nature, because that will ground your energies, that will relax you, that will refresh you, And I'm getting, if you are seeing any birds repetitively, then just go and search what is the spiritual meaning of seeing that bird, or what that bird is trying to convey. Okay, I'm getting lot of like music vibes, so listen to music, dance to the tune, okay, and eat more yellow fruits or vegetables. That will help cleanse your solar plexus chakra, and that will help balance your chakras. Okay, so I see lot of positive changes for you, pile threes. So I hope you enjoyed the reading. If you have liked the reading, then please like, share and subscribe to my channel, and please press the bell notification icon so that you will get notified for all the upcoming videos. Until we meet next time, bye.